Hey guys, this is the Huber part of Magic Hubers, and I'm making this new intro because this unboxing got deleted, and I don't know where it went. So, yeah, this is the unboxing from thecubicle.us. So let's just get right into this. Okay, so I finally got into it, and let's see what we got. There's a receipt. So here is the 3x3x1 floppy cube. Here is the, I don't know what this is. I think this is the 3x3x2. And this is the Yushin Fire stickerless. So 3x3x3. And a cube for you, 3x3x4. I should have gotten some lube as well, but they didn't give me any of that. Well, that's kind of not good. I ordered this. Let's zoom in. I ordered all of these like 3 weeks ago with lube. I spent a lot of money on it, and it just came in yesterday when I was at my competition, and I was expecting lube in this, but they didn't give any to me, so I'm kind of upset with that. So let's just open the floppy cube. I think that's what it's called, the floppy cube. Not positive. Just get it open. Okay, don't need that. Let's turn it. Okay. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Oh, I didn't know this. There's stickers down there as well. I mean, it turns pretty well for a cube like this. Let's just set that aside. Okay, now let's get into this one. This should be a 3x3x2. Okay, so this is a Lan-Lan. It's pretty cool. I've never had any cuboids or anything. It's actually corner cut a little. So I'm really excited for learning how to solve all of these. And let's go ahead and open the Yushin Fire 3x3 stickerless. I really like stickerless cubes now. The Chi Thunderclap is my main, and it is a stickerless cube. And this is the Yushin. Right off the bat, I can see it's very dusty, and the corners are very sharp. Let's just see how it turns. Okay. The shades are just like the 5x5 that I have. The Yushin. I still don't know. I don't know what to think of this. It's pretty good, but it's not like really that good. I mean, it is like a $5 cube, $6 maybe. But yeah, let's just go ahead and set that aside and get into the 3x3x4, which I think is going to be definitely the hardest one of these puzzles to solve. Gosh, boxes are so tight, I'm gonna need to break it. Oh man. I don't really like doing that. Okay, let's just open. Get that out of there. Okay. Pretty cool. So as you can see, I got this 3x3 by N collection, and I should have gotten some lube, but I didn't because I don't know why. But hopefully, once I send them an email, they'll give it to me. And yeah, I'm really excited to try out all of these cuboids. I'm really interested to see and how I solve them, how to solve them. And yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then go ahead and leave a like. Subscribe to this channel for more videos like this one, and every Tuesday and Friday, that's when the videos come out at noon, and be expecting a review on the Yushin and the Chi Sale and the YJ Guanlong, like a budget 3x3 review comparison type thing. Expect that, a competition video, and another unboxing of a really cool cube. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.